Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
So hi, if you're new here, my name is Vicky, and today I'm going to be doing an update on my Bath & Body Works Use It Up project pan. So if you're interested in seeing all of the progress that I've made, then just keep watching. So I started this project pan last month and I am doing a monthly update. I have finished a few things and I have a few things that I haven't finished yet. So I'm gonna show you the ones that I haven't finished yet first, and then I'll show you what I have. So first we're gonna start off with my champagne toast combo. So I have the shower gel and then the body lotion. I've been using these pretty much every single day. I'll show you my little progress ticks. This is where I started with the shower gel and I'm down to here. So I think I'll have maybe another month or a little bit less than a month and this will be gone. And then on the body lotion, I have been using that up a little bit faster than the shower gel, so I might have this one done before that, but you know, that's okay. And then I've also got the Vanilla Bean Noel body scrub. I didn't really put a marking line on this because it's been smushed for a while now, so just getting steady progress on it. I use it about once a week when I do a body scrub, so this will just take a little more time. And then I have my Paris Amour body lotion, and the tick mark is right here. That's where I started, pretty much not used at all, and I'm down to here. I've only been using this really on my hands after I wash my hands in the bathroom, so this hasn't really been getting too much use, but hopefully once this champagne toast body lotion is gone, I can use this instead, and so I'll get a little more use out of it using on my body.
Okay guys, I actually totally forgot about my Vanilla Bean Noel body spray. So this is just a travel size, but I'll show you my progress. I started right about halfway and I've gotten this far in a month, so.
So next, let's get into the stuff that I did use up. I love it, so great. Okay, so first is this, I had to cut it open, the Christmas Cookies body lotion, body cream, Ultra Shea body cream. I used all of it up. And I had to cut it actually a couple times. As you can tell, it's a little shorter than it's supposed to be to get everything out, but I loved this. Let me smell it again. It smells so good. I loved this a lot. It was really good. So I'm just very, very sad to see it go, but I'm okay with that because I need to get some use out of other stuff. So I'll be replacing it with the Papaya Paradise Cove body cream, and I use this today. And I already had to cut it open. This one had a lot less than I thought in it, but it's okay. At least I'll get some use out of it. Let's see, the scent notes on this are fresh papaya, star fruit water, honeysuckle, passion flower, and amber. This one I used last summer. It's a really like fruity, summery smell. It smells so good. It has a little bit of like, I wanna say coconut, but I don't think it says any coconut in here. No, it doesn't, but I think it smells a little bit like coconut, I don't know. So I'll be using this, and I don't really want to put in like a second one in case I finish this, because I really want to focus on the Paris Amour. So when I finish this, I'll just solely focus on Paris Amour. The next two that I finished are the, let me hold it up this way so you can see it. Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte Hand Cream and the Twisted Peppermint Hand Cream. I cut this one open. I didn't cut open Marshmallow Pumpkin Latte. I didn't like it that much, so I just said it was done and left it. And I cut open Twisted Peppermint, and I finished this actually last week. So those two are done, and I'm pulling in, I don't have any more Bath & Body Works hand creams, so I'm pulling in this Mary Kay Satin Hands Nourishing Fragrance-Free Shea Cream. Not really sure where I'm at with this, but I just know it's small enough to fit in my work bag, so I'll definitely get some use out of this. Lastly, we have candles. So I did have this one wick candle in the project. It's the Vanilla Pumpkin Marshmallow. I used it up, finished it off. Beautiful. I really don't like the marshmallow scent, so I didn't really enjoy this too much, but it did smell nice. It lasted way longer than I thought it would. Every time I thought it'd be like, oh, this is the last burn. Okay, this is the last burn. No, it kept lasting. This lasted for like 3 weeks, and I probably started it like right here. So that was pretty crazy. Now I know that the one wicks do last quite a long time, so that's good. So the one wick I'm replacing it with, which actually is my, no, not my last one wick. I have a eucalyptus mint one wick, but second to last one wick is Pumpkin Cupcake. So So I'll read you the scent notes. It is whipped buttercream, vanilla, pumpkin spice, and freshly baked cupcakes. I don't smell any pumpkin in this one. I just burnt this one, so I just closed it. So that just smelled all the smoke. That was fun. Yeah, I don't get any pumpkin in this. I just get cupcake, and I'm not the biggest fan of like the marshmallow and the cupcake fragrance, which I thought I would because I like bakery scents, but I don't really like this, so I want to just kind of like finish it up, use it off. I know it'll last a long time, but I'll just put this in the project, and whenever I'm feeling like something, you know, bakery sweet, then I'll go for this one. So the next candle I finished is this 3-Wick in lavender marshmallow. So I'll show you the inside. It kind of like, as you can see, that little part fell off of it, but yeah, I did not like this scent. I don't like the marshmallows, like I said, and I don't like lavender, but this, I bought this before I realized that. So I just finished it up. It lasted a really long time. It threw really well. So if you like this scent, that's good for you, but I don't like it. So the next one I'll be putting in is pistachio ice cream. Now this one I do have a little bit, I don't know if you can see, but in the sun, I have a little bit more than halfway of this candle left. This one, I don't know. I had this as a wallflower and I didn't really like how it smelled. It's roasted pistachio, frozen almond cream, and lush vanilla bean. It's okay, but I can see some oils starting to come in at the bottom. I don't know if you can see them. And to me, I think that says that they're going bad. So I'm just gonna use this up, and I probably won't repurchase anything in this kind of scent again. But and then the last thing that I finished off is the White Barn peach scented candle. This one smells so good. Oh, it smelled like literally juicy peach. It smelled so good. Definitely finished it like all the way down. It was so good. So if they have this one again, like just, it's literally, the only scent to it is made with orange and tangelo essential oils. That's it. So if they have this one again, I probably would get it because it smelled really good and fruity. I like plain fruit scents. It's pretty good. So the one I'll be replacing it with is Girl Power, which is actually, let's see, strawberry cupcake. So again with the cupcake scent, this is juicy red strawberries, sparkling sugar, and vanilla cake. This one actually I thought I wouldn't like. Also, yeah, it has the oils, so I'm not sure what that means. I think it means that's going out of date, so like let me know if you know what that means, if I shouldn't be burning it. I don't know, but I probably won't burn it once it gets to the oils. I'm just kind of scared of what that means, so I'll probably just burn it up until here, not like finish it all the way. But I have been burning this like for the past couple of days, and I'm actually really surprised. I do like how it smells. I love anything strawberry, like to eat. I love strawberry and strawberries in general, love them. So I do actually like how this smells. I feel like if it was like strawberry pound cake, I would like it a little better, but because it's the cupcake, I don't really like the cakey scents. I don't know, but it smells good. Like it's okay. I would consider getting something similar to this again with strawberries in it. But yeah, so that's the last thing that I'm replacing. So in total, I finished off 3 candles, 2 hand creams, and 1 body cream in 1 month. So I'm pretty happy with that progress. And that kind of tells me that if I clear it a little bit more over this month, that I could buy a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit during the semi-annual sale, if it's happening. We'll see. I don't know. I don't know if I want to go digging bins where people have been putting their hands in and stuff. So I don't know. But yeah, so stay tuned, subscribe so you can get notified whenever next month's video goes up. And thank you so much for watching. Bye.